Coming up on NBC 25, we're traveling mid-Michigan to Ubley, where the windmills are majestic and grace the land with their grand beauty. Plus, we'll have a party in Caseville as the Cheeseburger Festival draws thousands and I drive the big pink bus. And finally, we'll take a look at some of the best bloopers and blunders of our series after traveling thousands of miles. This is an NBC 25 News special presentation.
I'm Bryan Hughes, and this is Travel Mid-Michigan. This series originally began because the bosses needed me to do something more than sit around here and annoy them. So they sent me outdoors and on the road. We've traveled all around, and we've met hundreds of fine folks, and we'll start at our very first stop of this long journey, and that is Freeland, Michigan. Welcome to Freeland, Michigan, home of about 5,400 people, right here along M27 and the Tittabawassee River. Also home to the high school state championship pom squad. Do you have Falcon spirit? Because I do. But can I make the pom squad?
I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to
I'm game for anything, believe me.
When you said running, I was thinking like the running man, you know?
Oh, yeah.
But it's not that. Okay. So y'all just tell me what we need to do. Start with the splits. Okay. Now what about the splits? I just need to know how to do the splits.
Ow!
That's a little bit. Hold on, let me see if I can do it better the other way. Oh my Lord. This hurts. Oh, smile the whole time. Okay. Oh, this hurts so much. Here we go. And again, up, down. Which one first, right or left? Okay, I'll try it again. It looks like you're signaling a plane to land. Land, right?
So there it is, my tryouts. Okay, got to get a grade on how I did. What do you think?
I think you would be a B, but in no time with a little work, you could definitely make it.
I could make it to A?
Oh, yeah.
Be honest.
I'm going to say about a C minus.
I'm going with a C plus, you know, a little bit higher, but still need to work on your form a little bit.
Well, you can't say I never tried. Now, I don't know if I necessarily have what it takes, but we sure do know that those girls do. They've done it 2 years in a row, and now they're gunning for number three. We're traveling mid-Michigan in Freeland. I'm Bryan Hughes, NBC 25 News.
Believe me, those splits were a little painful, but we had a great time. Now we head up north, and there are many times that we could literally drive into town and just see what's there. No pre-planning. With that said, that's how the next two stories developed. First, in Taos, we had to get our sugar fix, and I surely love some chocolate. The water's clear, the wind is light. We're on Taos Bay enjoying the sights. Taos City in East Taos, right here along the bay. It's absolutely beautiful. It's a tourist town, no doubt about that. When I think of a tourist town, I think of downtown. When I think of downtown and a tourist town, I think of a candy shop. And that's where we find the Village Chocolatier.
This town is the friendliest. If you want to come and see beauty, it's here for a short drive. Walk down out at the pier, look at the dock. We have wonderful restaurants, all sorts of different tastes. The lighthouse is always a beautiful tourist stop, picturesque. And there's not a weekend, I don't think, at least in the summer. There are a few throughout the year, but mostly in the summer, every weekend has something going on for children, for families, for adults, and it's a fun place to come. This new beaver paw here, which is caramel, cashews, and chocolate, is fabulous. It's probably one of our best sellers.
I was told by this nice lady, she goes, oh, I love it down there, but I have to stay away or else I get in trouble with my hips.
put a limit on everything. We try to enforce that, but we hope they like the chocolate enough to come back and buy it for their hips. We moved here because we were vacationing here, and then we eventually bought a small cottage. And because we brought many friends up here, many of them have gotten cottages here too, and we wanted to move here because it was comfortable, easygoing, fun, and there's always something going on.
The chocolate was fantastic. The city of Taos City and East Taos is fantastic as well. And the water is just beautiful. We're traveling mid-Michigan. I'm Bryan Hughes, NBC 25 News.